Assalamu alaikum.
I hope you guys are all great, and I believe so. In the previous video, I did mention that I'm going to tell you about the benefit of Model United Nations. But I believe, before the benefit, I should explain what is Model United Nations is all about. Basically, a Model United Nations, it's a pure academic activity. It's a United Nations simulation. You can also call a simulation of United Nations, in which students act as a diplomat. They have been given a respective country on which they need to represent in the days of their conferences. Okay, so all debates happen, negotiations happen, so many things later on during the conference. 3 days conference and some occasion 5 days conference, in which they are debating, they are negotiating, doing lobbying and different skills on top of that. This is basically what the Model United Nations conferences, right? At the last of this conferences, they've been awarded, or they have been, you can say, appreciated with with an award that is known as a Best Delegate Award or an Outstanding Diplomat Award. So this is, you can say, a pure definition or the explanation of Model United Nations, which has also been posted in my group as well. You can find over there, which has been totally created by myself. That's all from this video. The next video will definitely be regarding the benefit. That what benefit you can and what skills you can get during the Model United Nations conferences. Don't forget to like this video, to like my page, to subscribe my channel and share to others. Thank you very much. Goodbye.